All this week, we're helping you kick off the new year, new you style. So how can you get in shape for 2011? Well, Dr. Bill Johnson of Innovations Medical has a combination you might want to consider. Hi, Dr. Bill.
Good morning.
This combination is really fascinating. We've talked about it before, but what two procedures are you combining?
Yeah, we're calling it our new year, new you combination. And we're combining natural breast augmentation with an awake tummy tuck, or a tummy tuck done under local anesthesia. It's a really great combination because they're both based on liposuction. And we use the liposuction both to help with the tummy tuck and to provide the fat for the natural breast augmentation.
It seems like a natural fit then. How does the awake tummy tuck work? That's, well, I guess, the first part of the procedure.
That's where we go in first and we liposuction the whole tummy.
Okay.
And one of the advantages is it's under local anesthesia, so you don't have to go in the hospital. You don't have to be knocked out.
Mm-hmm.
And we then take that fat and put it away so we can use it later. And then we come in and remove the skin. You can see here we are measuring the excess skin that's been freed up by doing the liposuction.
Right.
Then we cut that segment away.
Okay.
And we sew that back up using a special type of suture that doesn't require any surface stitches.
Okay.
So wound care is easy and you don't have to come back in and get sutures removed or stitches removed or anything.
Huge. That's such a huge plus. Okay, so now we've got this fantastic abdomen.
Right.
And then we have that fat sitting over there that we thought we didn't want back in our body, but maybe we do. So then we take and we do the natural breast augmentation.
That's right. And most of the volume, most of the size of our breasts, of women's breasts, is fat. It's not the breast tissue itself. And so when we use fat to do a breast augmentation, it has a very natural look and a very natural feel. And it doesn't have some of the problems of hardening and capsule formation that you have from doing breast implants. So we actually take your own fat and we process it and then re-inject it to give you a breast lift, which a lot of women that have had babies want after their pregnancy.
Sure.
Or we can actually increase the size if that's the woman's goal for the procedure.
Well, that's really great. And again, being awake for that procedure and having less downtime, I'm sure, afterwards is a really big plus for women who are considering.
Well, the great thing about the combination is the adding the fat transfer to the tummy tuck doesn't change the downtime at all. We already done the fat, and the breast transfer itself is really low downtime.
Okay.
So the tummy tuck really defines all of our recovery time. Folks have drains that are in for about 2 to 3 days,
okay,
and once the drains come out, folks pretty much are back to normal activity.
It's like the ultimate mommy makeover.
Yeah, it really
okay,
is.
Okay, let's talk about specials, because you always have some good deals for our GMT viewers.
Well, between now and the end of January, for the beginning of the year, we're going to take $1,000 off this combination.
Wow, that's a lot of money that we can spend on new clothes with our new figure. Dr. Bill Johnson, thanks for this really cool procedure today. For more information, you can log on to innovationsmedical.com or give them a call. It's 972-331-8844 for a consultation. And as always, if you have a question for Dr. Bill Johnson, just drop him an email at questions@innovationsmedical.com. We'll be right back.